Hallo, Katrin here with European Paper Crafts in the US. Welcome back to my channel. And if this is the first time you found me, welcome to my channel. I hope you like my projects and cards, and if so, please subscribe. Today I have new die cut sheets that I want to show you and the cards I made with them. So let's get started. In my shop, I have die cut sheets by DoCrafts, and they're called Anita's Foil Decoupage Sheets. They have die cuts on there that you layer up to make three-dimensional cards. And look at all these different layers. And look how beautiful these embellishments come out. And today I made an easel card. So these are of course easily made, because if you have a card, the front panel, you just have to score in the middle and then you can fold it up. You need a stopper piece on your card inside so that this stays up. And then of course, when you glue your embellishment, you can only glue it to the lower half of that panel, because if you glue it shut, then you wouldn't be able to open it. Then you would have to open it like this. So here is my card, and all I did is I used a dark blue cardstock and then this beautiful embellishment, and I'll show you the sheet in a moment, and this looks like an old European village. And then we have just a couple of border stickers that I also carry in my store. And these embellishments, here is, by the way, my second card I made, and look how stunning this one is. This is a garden scene in winter. And in the back you have the gate, and of course the path is all snowed in, all the bushes are snowed in. So this is actually a great pack that you can use after Christmas to make winter cards and winter birthday cards, because they are so gorgeous. Now the embellishments are foiled, and then I added extra glitter, because if you know me, I love a lot of glitter, and I have layered it with another piece of glitter cardstock, so for an extra bling. Now these embellishments up here are just punches that I always use for my little scraps, and then added a little bling in the middle just to give it some extra on the card. Now these two cards, okay, I made with this die cut sheet. Okay, so here you can see the two embellishments. This is the first one, and here's the second one. And of course, those are the two that I used. And then you have all these different layers. They are numbered, so there shouldn't be any question on how you layer one on top of the other. And then you have extra art on there, tags and little, you know, small embellishments that I always use for my closure on my envelopes. So see, that will look cute. And this is the little one that came out of this part. And you can stamp your own sentiment here if you want to, or write it in, or use a sticker just like you want it. So there are so many different of these foil decoupage sheets. I just want to show you a few. So here is another beautiful one with a poinsettia. Look at these arrangements in the vases. Absolutely gorgeous. Don't know, it couldn't get any better. So again, it's for everybody's taste. You can find something. Then we have look at this, so cute, the snowman with the angel. Absolutely darling. And here a couple of angels on the reef. And if you don't want to use all layers, then only use every other layer and make more cards. Because you know what, you could start with this layer, which is the second one, and then put the third one on your first one and the fourth one on your second one, and you have two cards you can make. But I have just layered them all But you can see the layers are quite big, so because there are so many. Okay, then I have again something totally different, again a little bit more modern. The ladies shopping here, Christmas shopping in a minimal way. I just like this naive art. Look how pretty it is. Just love the colors, the wintry blues and grays and pinks. And of course, everything has the foiling, which is absolutely gorgeous. So, yeah, look at these ladies here. Love it. That would make a great girlfriend card, wouldn't it? All right, more. Let's see these. Oh, cute angels. Very nice. And then, of course, here with baby Jesus in the crib. Absolutely adorable. So we have angels, and then here we have a nativity scene. Also, I love the artwork here. We have this one, and then the three kings on the bottom. So you could make two beautiful cards here. And the last one I want to share with you is, of course, Santa and the snowman. And I made two more cards with Santa and the snowman. So let's see, let's take these away. And here are my last two cards. So I used my tag die, and here is Santa, and it sits in this frame, and isn't it just gorgeous? And then I top fold the card this time, and I think it came out really cute. Added a greeting from my stash and then a few stars. So that is my snowman and a similar card with Santa. And I think it gives it a modern look, a cutesy look. Just pretty how it is layered with, of course, foam paper. So these cards will be available in my shop in value packs. If you are interested, check it out. These are finished card packs, and I leave the link below. And this is another top fold card. And all of my cards will be individually packaged with, of course, the matching envelope. I hope you will check out these beautiful Anita's Foil decoupage sheets. They are so easy to use because they're all die cut. All you have to do is press them out. No scissors required. I hope you like the cards. If so, please give me a thumbs up and also leave me a comment. I would like to hear from you. Join us on Facebook. All the information is in the info box below. So now, thank you so much for spending time with me today watching this video. Please stay or get well and happy crafting. I'll catch you next time. Bye.